riots off. I'm gonna show y'all how to cartoon. Draw a cartoon head. I'm gonna drop the picture off in this layer. I already got a picture. And then I'm gonna drop the opacity good amount so where I can still like see it, but so where I can make the lines dark. And now what you need, a Ugee tablet or some kind of tablet with a pen to get this pressure option. So we're gonna go to, first I'm gonna delete these. They come up every time I start one. I'm gonna make a new brush, go to calligraphy brush, hit okay. Come down here, change this to three. Nah, hold on. Can't see. Alright, we got three, and I'm gonna just copy this so I don't, cause I cannot see them in the dark. Pressure. It's just going three. Alright, so this small one is the brush that we need. We come to brush, or we can come over here and then change this to pencil tool. Alright, we good to go. So now you just grab your pen and your tablet. Now you can just draw. I'm gonna zoom in and then we gonna hit the nose first. Take your time to get like good strokes. Alright, we're gonna and then see how it get bigger from time to time. That's what we want. That's the pressure. Alright, we're gonna delete that one. Okay, so hit these corners, hit the eyes. You can just color these in if you want to, or you can use the pen tool. I'm gonna show y'all in a minute. Alright. And then when you draw the outline for the head, you want it bigger than regular. So you can change the brush size right now, or you can just wait until after you draw it. I'm gonna go ahead and get the lips. Go ahead and get the lips did. Alright, I'll come down here and get this part. He give me Rod Wave vibes. No cap. I'm Alright, we got that part did. We're gonna come down to the neck. Okay, I don't like that, so go back. Just take your time. Color that part in right now. See how it look right now. Alright. We're gonna finish the outline for the head. Which it really don't matter how it's shaped right now. We just gonna come over it with this. That. Let me see how it look. Okay. And then we gonna zoom in and get the eyes. Closed off, so I'm gonna close it off right there. Make sure everything be closed off. Alright, we're gonna get these eyebrows. Okay, probably not this part. Probably just erase this part. head that leave some right there. I'm gonna get the jaw on his beard too. A little bit on the cheek right there. And then come down here. I think we might not. We're gonna bring it down some. And then so we can have some hair to put on. With the regular, with the brush. Make some small hair. Come down here and get this. You can color it in, or you can do it with the pen, with the pencil tool. Whatever works best. Get this cartoon out the way. Boom. I gotta do another one tomorrow. Yes, sir. Alright, so now we're gonna draw the little hairs. So we're gonna come up here, make the brush as small as it can be. Then we're just gonna make it look real. Doing this, you just wanna, you see how I'm making it, like how I'm doing it this way, I'm making it bend. Just don't do it straight down. That ain't how hair is. I just do it random ways, cause that's how hair is. Key. It look like real hair, don't it? Look like actual hair, don't it? Yes, sir. It only took 50 hours to do that. We almost done with the hair texture. Well, with this part of the hair, I feel like a hairstylist. Give him these Drake eyebrows. Bushy. Just to prove a point with this hair junk. I'm a thug with that hair junk, man. I go off with the hair. That's how he look. And we're gonna go around and try to do a little bit with this here. Don't make it too long though. Try not to. This is the most detail I put in here in a while. I ain't been doing that. I'm gonna get back to it though. So we got the hair right. Put my pen down. Alright, so everything right now, right? So now we're gonna make that. We're gonna select the whole thing. Give it time. Go and go to object. And go to expand appearance. Then we're just gonna hit shift. Then right click on the mouse, bring it out and just make it big, and then we're gonna merge it, and then we're gonna right click hold it, and then drop it on this right here and create a new one. So we're gonna lock the one at the top, and then gonna move this out. I'm gonna bring the opacity up so I can see them better. Then I'm up. When you drag, hold shift and then drag instead of just dragging it, cause it'll mess the picture up. And when you zoom in and out, you press Alt. You hold Alt, then roll the mouse, the thing on the mouse, the roller. Alright, we're just gonna use him to see how his skin is. Alright, then we can just try to make his tone. And then we come to rectangle tool, under that. And then put it on here. And now we just arrange, right click, go to arrange, go to center back. So you send it to the back. Now grab everything and then hit merge. And after you do that, it should look like this. Then you just right click again, hit isolate selected group, then tap left click and boom, tap back space. Alright, so when you're doing this, hold shift and then grab it, hold shift to select multiple parts. Then we're gonna turn it white. Zoom out, see what color his lips is. Alright, so the top is like probably like maybe that shade, and the bottom gonna be lighter. Probably be like that shade. Alright, and then right here, you see we got all this brown stuck in here. We go down, we lock all the black layers. So now after you do that, you just, and then you hit backspace. So I cannot see. Alright, but let me use my flashlight. Backspace. This is an easy, quick way to do that. Rather than just like tapping every single one and then backspacing, that's gonna take longer. and then your PC might be slow. You might have a slow PC. Alright, so we coming down to the beard part. We're gonna get rid of the brown in the beard. Try to get rid of all of it. Don't go into the face though. Try not to get into the face. It'll take the whole brown off his face. Not the brown off him. You feel me? Alright, but knock the black off. Boom. And just keep doing it until you get all of it. Okay, so I'm thinking we got all of it. Alright, so now you can unlock the black layers. The black demi layers, I guess you can call them that. And then you can hit that, then make a new layer above that. Now we finna shade. Try to find a, maybe a darker, yeah, I'm gonna try to find a darker brown for it. Let me see how this look. You can just try out different shades on them. Boom. Okay, that look alright though, for real. Honestly. And then now we can do this, cause it shouldn't take it off. Yeah, it don't go in front of that black down there. Alright, and then on this side, just you can do it the same if you want to. Do it a little bit different. Boom. I think we might do this to that side. Okay, we're gonna add this, and then we're gonna probably. Alright, so put some shadow right here. Shade right there. Zoom up. It don't wanna zoom for me. Boom. Alright, so boom. Insert. Hit him with that, yeah. Hit him with that, yeah. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do all this. right there. Some more with this. And then this part. Okay, so we finna add another layer on top of that. Probably make it darker. Get that part. I'm gonna come back over here and get rid of that. Boom. Some more right there. Come down here, definitely get this part. Let me go back. Put some down here. Maybe we can add a lighter shade. Nah. Put that above the or below them. And then just we can just leave it right there for a little bit. It ain't the right shade, so we just gonna leave it there for a little bit though. Thank you. Alright, so now we're going to just bring it down. This color, then drag it up some. Or we can make it this color again. Maybe not that color. You can just keep playing with it until you find the right one. Okay, that ain't. Or you can just delete it if you. Yo, we not gonna. We're just gonna put a little bit. Okay, it ain't going right there. Okay, it ain't going that far either. Maybe don't put so much. Then you can still make it kind of darker if you want to. get the corners and the eyes too. That look better. That really look better. No cap, that look better. Alright, so now we're gonna do the lips. A little bit. Trying to get something there. It's kind of the same color right there on his face with the highlight. We're gonna do these parts in his eyes right here. Zoom all the way in and get him. Alright, shift. Alright, so to get the color for that, we're gonna pinkish. Alright, we done with that part. So we gonna come all the way to the top above the lock layer. Now we finna do the eyes. So just pick brown. You can pick the darkest. You can find a dark shade. Okay. Find a dark shade of brown. And then right here you just and then can copy and paste. That's what I'm finna do. I'm gonna copy and paste. And so to do that, come up here, hit this, then grab it, and then I think it's Control V. What did it? Okay, that's not what I. Copy. And then pasting is Control V, so I don't know how it got 3. Honestly, I don't know where it got 3 from. Don't have to copy and paste, but I am. Then I'm gonna just pull this down some. Then I'm gonna draw some more on it, so to make it look like, cause this eye right here is just higher open. It's more open than the other one. Alright, so and I see we got some of this right here. So just erase. Then when you're done with that eraser, you have to zoom out and touch that part. And since I see this right here, I'm glad I saw this. Okay, and so we got the dark brown. Now we add the light color. We're gonna grab this, drag it up some. Don't drag it up too much, but I didn't mean to do that. But come in here, boom. Yes, sir. Do the same for this eye. You see how it's coming out. Alright, so for this part, kind of pick a light color. Don't just put white, but pick a light color. And then, kind of like that. Boom. Alright, now we can do a white color. We're gonna come back though, cause we still gotta put in. Okay, since I did that, I'm gonna just do that now. I didn't mean to do that, but we had to come back so we could draw the shadow on the eye, on the eyeball. And then we're gonna put a shadow on the pink part of his eye. Make that. We're just coming over here and doing this. Easy. Okay, we're not gonna do it like that. We're gonna boom. Come to this one. We're just gonna make this whole one. Boom. Alright, so we go back to the eye. Then we get white. Just put two balls, put two dots in there. Probably right there. And boom. 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 Look like real eyes, huh? Look like real eyes. Yes, sir. Now we finna do the, this gonna probably be the last part to do the layer, the texture layer. Alright, so come over here. Just make this black. Make this, make sure it's black. As black as it can go. Alright, and then probably a blue. Then come over here. Drag it to the middle, kinda. Not too much, though. And then we just that's all we gotta do. Hold on, bro. I don't like how it's coming out, though. Alright, and then you can just keep doing that all over his hair. Okay, it ain't coming out right. I don't know what's the problem though. Alright, come back. Maybe we gotta make it bigger. I'm gonna delete this whole layer. Alright, so boom. Maybe we gotta make the brush bigger. We'll go to 3. It went back to 1. Okay, don't do that. However, like, whichever way it goes, like this, just do it like that. little lit. Now we're going to do the eyebrows again. I'm not going to do too much. Go to Windows. If you can't find gradients, go to Windows and then gradients right there. Maybe I got to zoom out. And then that's it for the video. That's how you cartoon. Easy.